Good morning. So, didn't do a cycle yesterday, so I am doing a workout today. Probably won't be doing a cycle today. I've just read the stuff on one of the medications I've just been put on for suspected shingles. And one of the things it says is basically avoid sun exposure. And today is a lovely sunny day. We haven't had many of them, so I'm a little bit disappointed by that, should we say. Anyhow, we are doing the 10-minute arms and upper body workout using dumbbells today. Any noise in the background is my son getting excited about whatever he's watching on YouTube. So, yep, you just get used to that noise. So let's get this started. Dumbbells are there.
In this upper body workout, 20 to 40 seconds on and 10 to 30 seconds off. Tap the dumbbells by your side and we're going to start the workout with arm curls.
Okay, so using the heavier ones this time.
Engage, palms facing in, then press and turn outwards.
Oops.
And then press up. Make sure you're using the arms. It should be quite challenging for the last few reps.
So I've determined that I can go up to the 3 kg for the overhead stuff, at least at the beginning of the workout, hopefully for the latter part too. But any that come out to the side will still need to be the lighter one. Okay, lateral raise, I have to do the lighter ones.
Raise one dumbbell up to your side laterally, put the other forward in front of you, bring them back down, then alternate the other direction. Go nice and slow and make sure you're raising it high enough that you're not over your shoulders.
Yeah, definitely couldn't do this one with the 3 kg yet.
So put down the dumbbells if you want to shake off those arms. Give it a quick rest and drop them for a low mix.
Space Godzilla have to help the burners with their feet, Godzilla.
With a slight bend on the knee, bend your upper body forward as far as you can, dumbbells to the side and raise your elbows as you do a back row. Make sure your back is straight and your core is tight.
What? 3 kg for this one.
Dumbbells to the side again, palms facing forward, then do a bicep curl and lower it down slowly. Then do a hammer curl with the palms facing the thighs. Make sure your upper arms are stable throughout. Work your biceps.
Okay, so I'm gonna press again, see if we can do this the second time with 3 kg weight.
Let's do this again. Palms facing in, turn outwards as you press up and make sure you're engaging your core too.
Lateral raise. So once again, the light ones for this. So this uses, from the feel of things, between the shoulder blades and the triceps, the two main areas. So looking at it, I think this one's 3 sets. Yeah, so push-ups next. Just to carry off. Not going to need that for a wee while.
Alright, we're past the halfway mark, so less than 5 minutes to go, guys. We're starting again with push-ups, so get in position on the mat. If you're struggling with push-ups, just do them not in the knees. It's okay, you'll get stronger. Grab the dumbbells again in front, then the weight will come back. Grab your elbow back one at a time and make sure you keep the core engaged so you're not swaying your hips too much.
This is one of those exercises I really don't like very much. So apparently, I think it's about the 14th of next month. There'll be a new workout regime coming out from Chloe, so I'm probably going to keep doing this one until that starts. Okay, so this is the lighter ones again. Change to the heavier ones, the tricep extension.
Make sure you have a firm grip of the dumbbell. Carefully raise it behind your head like so, and we're going to do some extensions here. Keep your upper arm as stable as you can and focus on the triceps. Great job, guys. You got this. Place your dumbbell aside and we're going to do the four exercises again.
Okay, so keep these ones next to me because I'm going to need these ones for the second exercise.
Let's start with push-ups. If you can't do a regular push-up, just get on the mat. It's okay.
Oh, jeez.
Nicely done. Now, just like before, we've got another renegade row again. So bring those dumbbells back in and drag your elbow back one at a time. Make sure you keep it in. rises, stand upright with your bum goes to the side, and we've got rear delt flying.
Okay.
Make sure your core is engaged and your back is straight.
Okay, this one's getting rather hard.
Place your dumbbell down, and the final exercise is tricep extension. Focus on your triceps here. We're almost done.
Okay, so tricep extension.
That's the way you did it. Hope your upper body is feeling that grind. And make sure you do a cool down and some stretches.
Okay, so that's that one done. So yeah, tomorrow is my day off. Definitely feel like I've done something today, which is good. So we are still losing weight, but it's quite slow. I suspect that I possibly need to reduce my calories slightly. I may be having a little bit too much yogurt on the breakfast in the morning. Yeah, so today's lunch is going to be probably mushroom soup. Either that or it's a lentil, potato and something or other else soup. Either way, it's soup. And I have had 2 packets of chips in the last week. So my period of not having any junk food has to start again today. But considering what I was eating all the time, it's still a great improvement. So 2 packets of chips in 1 week, it would have been a packet of chips a day. So we are getting there. Today start the no junk food thing again. I've got some nectarines there for afternoon tea, so I will have a nectarine or so. And we will see you guys on Monday. So pretty sure I don't have anything booked on Monday. So Tuesday, I've got a blood test first thing in the morning, but I should still be able to do, actually no. Tuesday is going to be difficult because with the blood test, you're not supposed to do stuff with your arms for a while. So I may end up not doing that. And Thursday, I've got groceries, which I somehow have to fit around a MRI in the morning too, late morning. Going to be fun. That's okay, we will get there, and yeah, we'll see you guys on Monday. Thanks for watching. Bye.